Screen locks on smartphones can keep the contents of your device private. In an age when you have personal, professional, and financial information on your phone, locking your mobile has become a necessity instead of a choice. You can get locked out of your device if you forget your phone passcode. There's a greater risk of forgetting, thanks to the fingerprint scanners that render passwords as a backup. Here is the best way to regain access to your Android phone if you forget your password. We have carefully chosen an Android unlocking tool that ensures a 100% success rate. Android Screen Unlock can unlock any Android phone with one click, no master code required. Download and install UltFone ToolKit on your computer. Select the Android Screen Unlock function. Here select Remove Screen Lock to start unlocking Android. Click Start to unlock Android phone without secret code. Here you need to follow the prompts to reset the device. If you fail, you can try a few more times. You will generally not go wrong by following my steps. So cool! You have successfully unlocked your Android phone without a master code. Now you can set it up like a new device. So guys, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.